Students in class 8, today I will teach you cell structure and function. You have already studied about the structure and function of plant cell. Today I will tell you about the structure and function of a simple animal cell. Main part of animal cell is a cell membrane, mitochondria, cytoplasm, vacuole, nucleus. First part is cell membrane. Outermost layer of the animal cell is called cell membrane. Cell membrane is made of living thing. It is also known as semi-permeable membrane because some substances can exchange through this membrane. Now, second part is mitochondria. Mitochondria are rod-shaped cell organelles. Here, respiration takes place. During the respiration, energy is released. It means that mitochondria provide energy to the cell. Hence, it is also known as powerhouse of the cell. Now, third part is cytoplasm. Cytoplasm is a transparent, jelly-like structure in which all chemical reactions take place. During the chemical reactions, new substances are formed, so it is also known as factory of the cell. Now vacuole. Vacuole appears empty place, but it is full of sugar, salt and waste material. In animal cell, vacuole is very small. Now nucleus. Nucleus is a spherical structure which contains chromosomes inside it. It lies in the middle in animal cell. It is also known as director of the cell because it controls all the activity of the cell.